Hello, good evening to you. And part of the story here is the Al Bayt Stadium by night. 60,000 capacity here. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And both teams looking to get off to a flying start here on match day one for them at the 2022 FIFA World Cup. It's Brazil, and they take on Serbia.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
Tadic. Might be a chance here. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Can someone get on the end of this? Now he must get it out of there. Casemiro, he must tread with care. That's what you call... Oh, he saved it!
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
So the corner played into the box. Body in the way. This looks promising. Tadic. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate.
There is the goal to open the scoring. Who can say they don't deserve to be in front?
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Fred. Well, possession ceded. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Dusan Tadic. Vlahovic. Milinkovic-Savic. Vlahovic. Can he finish? What a vital intervention. Lucas Paqueta. Well, the counter chance looks very real. There's so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Gudel. Vlahovic.
In with a chance.
And still an opportunity. Wonderful header. Excellent goalkeeping. And he did what he had to do defensively. Neymar. The supporters want to see him have a go. Well, it was a superb effort, and so near, Stuart.
Well, it just opened up for him, didn't it? Right to take the shot on, and it was a decent attempt.
Good tackle, take it away. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Paqueta.
Well, the keeper had to concentrate.
Delivering it, and still dangerous. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And the ball rolling again. Brazil trailing after the first half. Can they find a response here in the second? Dusan Tadic. Might be a chance here. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
A short corner, let's see. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Short corner taken. What a really respectable effort from there.
Well, for a moment, I thought it was going to squeeze inside. Decent effort. It's unlucky, really.
Couldn't hang on to it. And they know they need to stop him. But timely defending when it mattered. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Teammates around him. Paqueta. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And take it away. He continues his run. And he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Well, he gave it quite the whack, but not on target. Savage. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Well, it could be on for him here. Firing it in. Oh, what a fine save, and a timely one, Stuart.
Well, that does give them some hope, because that would have been the end.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. He's driven in the corner. Well, difficult angle. Good try.
Well, he took a chance there, and you have to say that was a great effort from that position.
Five minutes left. Untidy in possession. This is looking threatening. Has a go. And a goal! They lead by two now. And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
So the ball rolling again at 2-0. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Pressing high to win the ball. How can he take them on and beat them? And the final whistle is sounded. It has gone to plan for them.